Dave Hadley was a bit of a schmuck, but no one would have guessed he'd ever steal $1 million. Listen up, here's what put the thing in motion. Steve Hadley was sore he didn't get this big promotion. He wanted to be the bank manager of this Waterloo branch. When it didn't pan out, he plotted and he waited for his chance. So when the head teller left just to go on vacation, Steve ordered $1 million that had already been in circulation. Circulated bills work better in the ATM machine. Plus they couldn't be tracked to ensure he'd get away clean. And on payroll day, the bank carried large sums. It's all looking rosy for a man who wants to go on the run. But you get the lawman in Waterloo, oh, oh, hot under the collar. Steve, they'll come looking for you. You better bet your bottom stolen dollar. Well, this is 1983, a hot Friday in July. Steve got a ride to work and arranged for a rental car on the sly. He told his wife he'd be gone the night, continuing ed. But then he bought a black wig and a one-way plane ticket instead. Now the cash is delivered, much to Hadley's delight. He rigged the computer so accounts wouldn't balance outright. And while his colleagues worked to fix the network glitch, surveillance records Steve's $1 million getaway kiss. Fugitive drove to a seedy motel that Friday evening, packed a cash suitcase and put on that black wig before leaving. In disguise to the airport, he abandoned the rental car. Hadley hops a plane and disappears among the evening stars. But you get the lawman in Waterloo, oh, oh, hot under the collar. Steve, they'll come looking for you. You better bet your bottom stolen dollar. Robber man lands in Texas, calls his wife the next day, directs her to his sock drawer and a letter, explaining his going away. He makes careful deposits, avoiding scrutiny from the Fed, and finds a tetchy Texas woman, and soon they are wed. But changing his name, his fraud background came in mighty handy, 'cause now he's Richard Finley with a Ferrari, a rich yuppie dandy. But that hot car sticks out in his middle-class neighborhood. Cop sees it and knows this man is up to no good. Well, the crime shows tell a story, they're flashing Hadley's mug. Local cop sees it and knows it's his Ferrari driving thug. So when Steve reports to the station to grab the kids in the street, the lawman says, come in, Mr. Hadley, have a seat. Busted. It was enough to get on the wrong side of the coppers in Waterloo. But then you mess with Texas Steve, and now you're really screwed.